Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You want to stand next to the pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up!
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzira.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big. Giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
I scared them.
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it together. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa.
Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine. All my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Thank you.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shanzira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Shanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle.
I thought they just wanted to ask him a question.
We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Quiet!
Enough delay! Come!
Papa! See that no one comes in.
Okemo! Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists
you will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Kemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kemu, they're... Kemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Kemu! Kemu!
Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He stop. Will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
Stalling for time. Stop. This is madness. The snake takes that as your answer.
Son, you are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong. Benipe said the tools are in camp shed. And the captain who is behind this, he's in camp shed J as well. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. I should be cautious around here. Tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Bayek, take care. Siwa is a dangerous place. Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek. Neo Jedian?
By the gods, Amun and Iset! Bayek is back!
Not funny. Answer me, Chenzera.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzera?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way.
Chenzera, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzera get through here? Chensena, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble.
But it's with... Bayek, look at that. What is it?
I'd like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll...
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are. Bayek, I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chensera?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody. I told them.
Chensera, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place. Keep close.
I guess.
Hyena! Chensera, hide!
They're still here!
For your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
You found it! Can I have it back?
Whoa. Dear Amun, help me. Ket? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you were back.
Meet any passing farmers to a pulp, men. Let them know we mean business.
Thank you. bandits will think twice before coming back here.
Bayek! The spring! You got it back! Thank the gods! The farmers need this desperately! I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjai back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Should not be seen in this area.
way. Hey, what?
Yeah. Whoa. Bandits. How dare they come to this sacred place? What?
Cut him off!
Look sharp. Let's...
Hey, what?
I'm going to kill you!
Hey! Distract the enemy! I will push them! Die, bastard!
He is mine! I can hit him!
That!
Sam? Saad?
Concerning the Temple of Amun and any secrets it may hold. Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent commands. You owe all you have, your farm, your goods, your children.
You wish.
Numis Neogerian?
Freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. Already taken care of the bandits there.
Be sure you are ready before you go.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on Cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey, wakey! Don't make me come down there. Layla? Layla! Come on back. Layla, are you with me? Hepipti.
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin. Still looking for the cyclosporin? I definitely packed it in the med kit.
Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. One bar. No, half a bar. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
Thank you.
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where this... Home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is. Heavily guarded.
What?
You cannot escape!
We're going to kill you! You suffer by that!
Hey!
Die!
He is high!
What a clean shot!
Shut! Ah! Damn flames! Thank you.
Sandstorm coming. Mountains of sand. son. You wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show up. And you will have them. Sight here.
You cannot escape! You should not have come here.
Come on.
Please! My husband is in danger! I need your... Medjay! Help me! I will pay you!
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He...
Thank you.
foulest of foul beasts.
A scene of death. I should investigate.
You will get no more food from me.
Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent?
Let me be! Me in peace!
And here is Claudios. Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here. The crocodiles must have devoured it. Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here. The crocodiles must have devoured it. Speak to Claudios and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudios, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me.
Reason for going out there, Claudios?
I was going... I don't really remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival, and some kind of... someone offered me to drink all night for free!
Thank you.
impossible to resist.
What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Husband.
My decision, Gere.
Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
What are you coming back to me for? Hurry up!
But you do not understand.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget him. He's just an idiot, Greek. They have taken enough from us. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me,
Praise.
Not him!
And thanks. You saved my life. And my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
My position, Gere.
Ah, niet ga je het.